Hi, everybody. I'm Eddie García. I've been the police chief here in San Jose since January 2016. Oftentimes, I tweet. The support we've gotten from our community has been overwhelmingly positive, not only for myself, but for the rank and file, the men and women that serve the city. But sometimes, people get mad, and they get angry. And since it's public, you know, we wanted to throw out the fact that sometimes there's mean tweets. And so this is our first mean tweet session. James says, "It's probably past time for you to retire. You obviously don't know the difference between legal and illegal." Schmoogie wants me to wants me to know. "Eat my, you little girly boy. I'd love to slap you over and over and over and over. I would make you cry like the little girl that you are." It's aggressive. That was mean. Jeff wants me to know that you are a seditious scumbag. Why are you not on trial yet? I mean, I don't know for what I'm supposed to be on trial, but okay. Thanks, Jeff. You know, this is a frequent flyer. This individual really sends me positive things all the time. This one says, "Shoulder shrugs and excuses when real crime happens. Eddie García is a disgrace." That's not nice. That's not nice. Bill wants to know, apparently I was posted something with me on camera, that who put a gorilla in a cop suit? That's mean.
Less curls.
Let's see. Leslie wanted to know, "Is it too much to ask that the chief of police for one of the largest cities in America not act like a petulant child throwing a tantrum?" I get excited sometimes. Sorry. Let's see. Three Dogs wants me to know, "You need to do some soul searching. You're a monster." That's really mean.
Well,
let's see. Steel Rabbit wants everyone in San Jose to know that congratulations, you have the country's worst and most clueless leadership. Like on this one, we can't be the worst. No, we can't be the worst. Let's see. Lord X wants me to know. Lord X wants me to know, "Chief, you are a sick man. No one is to listen to your order to shut their businesses. I order all local businesses to remain open. Eddie García is a sick tyrant, and he is now on our watch list. We are not Venezuela, and we will not listen." I mean, he does have a point. We're not Venezuela.
No.
We're not.
And that is Lord X.
That's what he said. So, another frequent flyer. "Start patrolling the streets between midnight and 6 a.m. You see, that would impress me. Instead, you have all your losers in downtown trying to bust people for drinking beer, hoping you might find a gun. No thanks, Eddie. Go back to Puerto Rico."
Wow.
Now, that's mean, but I do want to visit.
San Juan?
I hope so. But this one actually is probably my favorite. Steve wants somebody to tell El Jefe that their shirt comes in a medium. there are some. Listen, at the end of the day, we enjoy what we do. We love what we do. We have fun with each other, especially in these difficult times. We do a difficult job. It's an honor to lead these men and women. But you can't take yourself too seriously. And chiefs that are out there, please always remember that the immortal words of Steve Jobs, of the late Steve Jobs, that said, "If you want to make everyone happy, don't be a leader, go sell ice cream."